pressure. Free to make songs about my erection. I dye my hair blonde and I'm wearing leather. I do what I want, unlike back when One Direction was still together. I just don't give a fuck. See, I did not shave. I look like I might be stoned too. Did you notice I cussed? This is the new Zane.
We've got to stop him.
Yes, we do.
I made a song about sex, and the fits getting confused. Then what's what the fits do?
What's up with these effects?
Whoever's editing, this is all something.
Is that a bouquet? And what's with your spike face? Why don't you have clothes on? Whoever made this is a moron. I just can't believe Zane made a sex song.
I'm a dot. And now that I have proved it, if I want to do something, I do it. I stay up all night watching the TV.
It's past 1 a.m. Who's that hot chick? He's watching an R-rated movie.
Now that I'm an adult, I'm going to bed. I even got a face tattoo.
I can't believe they did this. He was from a pop boy band. Now he acts like a grown man.
And he's got a huge hit. I guess it could pay off to be an adult.
Maybe we should grow up, do all that grown-up stuff. I say yes, what the heck? Just wait till Zane sees what would he do next.
Maybe we all could even try having sex.
We're four boys being bad, gonna stay up late, gonna play grab-ass. We got guns, drugs, and face tats. We're grown up being bad.
I don't understand. Why isn't our video blowing up like Zane's? Everybody hates it. We're losing all our fans.
Wow, you guys are real fucking idiots. Oh, and by the way, this isn't even a real tattoo. 1D, more like dumb D.
Yo guys, thanks for watching my Pillow Talk parody. If you want to see the rest of my parodies, click the link down below or click this box right over here. Huge thanks to all the people who are in this video. Make sure to subscribe to their channels over here and check out all their links down below. Don't forget to get the original song on iTunes. You gotta help out Zane since he left 1D. He needs some help. Actually, that's totally wrong. He's crushing it. You can get this song on iTunes as well. The link is up here or down here. Do your shit and download that shit. The winner of the Facebook Glider giveaway contest name is right here. Congratulations, we finally announced it. It took a while for the new model to come out, but it's here.
God damn, it's like an airplane festival out there.
Also, the winner of those huge shoes from my work parody's Instagram username is right here. Congrats. This time, we are giving away this jacket from the video that I wore basically the whole time. All you gotta do for your chance to win is follow me on Instagram, at BarbBaker.
Oops. La, 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 la. Sorry.
Until next time, guys, I gotta get ready to say no to every single man in the entire world because I think I'm just the hottest shit in the entire universe. AKA, no is next. Peace out.